Lakhani ji, very simple question. I have been asked many, many times. The youngster asks it, who and when Hinduism started.
Now, you see, Hindus like to brag about their religion, means to show off. They say our religion is millions of years old. Now, human beings that we know, we call human, you know, Homo sapiens, mean thinking human beings, only came on earth about 100,000 years ago. So religion cannot be million years old, despite whatever the Hindus claim. So if you look at the archaeological evidence, that's the only thing we have got. So when you look at the digs in the Sindh Valley, you know, in the Indus Valley civilization, in the Saraswati civilization nowadays, we discover these ancient ideas of swastika, sitting in meditation, visible about 5,000 years ago. So we can say, safely say, that it's at least 5,000 years old. How far back you can go is very difficult to trace it. And how did it start? It's important to know. Religion did not start by looking for a god, in the Indian terms, in the Hindu tradition. What happened is this. The people in that particular part of the world were trying to make sense of the world they lived in. What is all this? And the first word was not even religion or dharma even, it was the rita. What is the rita? What happens? What is the source of everything that's happening around us? So the initial word was not even dharma. The word was rita. How do things operate? Simple as that. How do things work? So they were trying to suss out or sense, if you like, make sense of the world they lived in. This is the origin of the idea of dharma. So in fact, the whole idea of the Indic tradition, not only Hinduism, all the Indian traditions, is basically to make sense of the world that we live in and to deal with it. So once we know how things operate, then we can deal with it or live with it. So that is how the word dharma started, or the word rita started. And I would say at least 5,000 years old, maybe more, but not 100,000, or I cannot agree with that.